Our shower has some mold along the bottom of the caulk in the corners, but just now I noticed that we've got a lot down along this bottom edge. It's really yucky. I just wanted some, and there's also some up here on the tile. It's getting bad. I just wanted some advice on how you would take care of it. I really don't know what to do besides like a bleach-based cleanser.